This is a two-speed motor. We shall begin by connecting it as a low-speed motor, that is, a four-pole motor. We connect U2, V2 and W2 to the supply while leaving the remaining three terminals unconnected. We can now switch on the supply. This is the RPM with the two-pole combination. Now to run it as a high-speed motor, we switch the supply to U1, V1 and W1 and short-circuit U2, V2 and W2. Kindly take care while measuring the RPM. This is the RPM with the four-pole combination.